How do we compare with our neighboring states with regard to the top-end income tax rates? Do you have any data on that? Are we lower than some?
Based on tax rates that were to be in effect for tax year 2018, at least the last time this survey was taken, you know, excluding obviously the states that have no income tax, and just looking at the nominal top marginal rate, we'd be the highest.